Ever find yourself unable to chat with your buddies in Rocket League because your mic just won't work? No worries at all. I've got your back with some easy fixes. So, without any delay, let's dive straight into the solutions. Solution 1. Restart Windows Audio Services. First things first, let's kick off by clicking on the search icon and typing in CMD. Then right-click on Command Prompt from the search results, choose Run as Administrator, and hit Yes to grant permission. Now, in this window, type in net space stop space audio SRV and hit enter. After that, type in net space start space audio SRV and press enter. You will find these commands in the video description below. Now see if that did the trick. Solution 2. Turn on microphone access for apps. Let's begin by opening up settings. Then click on privacy and security from the left side menu. Now scroll down a bit and click on microphone. Then toggle on microphone access. Also, make sure to turn on let app access your microphone if it's turned off. Now let's see if the issue is resolved. Solution 3. Check in-game settings. First up, fire up Rocket League on your computer. Then head over to settings from the left side menu. After that, navigate to the chat tab. Now, tick the box next to voice chat and choose allow voice chat with everyone. Next, click on the box next to voice chat input device and select the correct microphone. Then, click the box next to voice chat method and pick open mic from the drop-down menu. Now, let's check if the issue is sorted. Solution 4. Update your microphone driver. Updating your microphone driver can do the trick. You can do this either from your Windows Update or Device Manager. To update via Windows Update, open Settings, then hit Windows Update and click on Check for Updates. Windows will handle the rest, updating any outdated drivers including your microphone driver. If no updates are found, head to Device Manager. Type Device Manager in the search box and click on it. Once opened, extend the audio inputs and outputs. Next, right-click on your microphone device and select Update Driver. Then choose Search Automatically for Drivers. Now let Device Manager update your audio driver. After this, reboot your computer and check if your mic is working. Solution 5. Set the correct microphone as default. Simply right-click on sound icon on your taskbar, click on Sound Settings. Then in the Input section, select the microphone you want to use as default. Now your microphone should start working as intended. And there you have it. That's how you tackle the voice chat or microphone not working issue in Rocket League on your computer. If you found this video helpful, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask me in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.